Happy Canada Day.
Okay, so I am literally recording this for the third time because I keep forgetting to press the freaking record button on my microphone. But basically, this is just going to be a rehash of some of the vlog footage I've taken from the previous week. And I don't know, I think this format is kind of interesting because it reminds me of the movie scenes that I saw in Avatar, where the guy is in his sort of human body rehashing sort of his day, and also reminds me of The Incredibles, where in the beginning scenes the superheroes are talking about their life and their thoughts about it.
This is soon.
That's fine.
I mean, I can break through walls, I just can't
That's fine.
get this on.
I really think that these types of formats where you get to like see your life but with like a benefit of hindsight is kind of interesting. So we'll see how this goes. But basically, we kicked off the week on Saturday by going to Lonsdale Quay. And essentially, me and a couple of friends, we saw some pictures at this alley place near Lonsdale Quay. And we saw in this like blog website, and we really wanted to sort of pursue that and try and get some really, really cool pictures. And we thought that on this particular Saturday it would be a good opportunity to do so. And basically, the plan was pretty simple. We're gonna drive to downtown Vancouver, go from Waterfront Station to Lonsdale using seabus, and essentially my vlog starts at Waterfront Station.
Activate by doing. Oh, that's pretty cool.
Why don't you
Do you have
donate?
$5?
No, I don't.
Actually, I don't have any cash either. Does anybody have cash?
I said ask him if he takes PayPal.
Do you take PayPal? No, he doesn't take PayPal. Okay, so like if you see that scene, like midway through the sentence, I'm like, oh my gosh, why am I saying this? Like, there's no way he's actually gonna be taking PayPal. But eventually somebody did pay and we actually got to see him move, which is pretty cool. Oh shit. Oh.
I want a scheming, spiteful sister who can make me irritated. You make me agitated, so I guess it's complicated. And I am done with waiting. Bones hurt and my heart is aching. I'm only happy when you're mining and your legs are shaking.
Okay, so right when you get off the sea bus, Lonsdale Quay is right there. And I don't really have that much footage of like inside the market, but once you get in there, like the first store that you see is a store where they're selling fish, and on display, it's like hooked onto like the ceiling, and basically there are a bunch of puffer fishes on display. Initially, we thought they were fake, but turns out after talking to the store managers, they're actually not, and they're actually real fish.
I don't think they're real.
No, I know, but pretty cute.
These are not real, right? It was real before. Oh, no way.
But anyways, we stuck around in the market for a little bit, but our plan was to go to Nemesis Coffee, which we had heard was one of the best coffee shops in Vancouver, and the croissants there were, I've heard, were really, really, really good. And Polygon Gallery was also right beside it, which we wanted to see.
This LA heat is really hitting, and I etch myself into the sky. Am I really your type of guy? Can't always tell when you lie. Not good at taking advice. Girl, are you nasty or nice?
So I would say that this is pretty indicative of our day, but when we went to the front desk at Polygon Gallery, they actually told us that it was closed because they were switching between exhibits, so essentially going through renovations. The only thing they had was like some small exhibits in the ground floor, which basically you saw in that montage. And yeah, because of that, we went to go look for that alleyway I was talking about, and we wanted to go like straight there basically. And to be honest, we were honestly like pretty disappointed once we did get there. I didn't really get everyone's reaction like when like we actually got there, but it was pretty much like, oh my goodness, this is like so much smaller than we thought and not as impressive as what we saw in the blog sites. But yeah, I've been to a couple of like these alleyway graffiti art where people go and take pictures. Like, I went to one in Melbourne, I went to one in New York, I went to one in London, and all of them were a lot better in terms of like their artwork and stuff like that. But still, we made the best of it and we got some interesting pictures, one of which was Phil wearing everyone's sunglasses, which is kind of funny.
Holy shit.
That's good, I like that.
Thank you for the sunglasses.
So that was pretty much our journey to finding that alleyway. We ended up going also to this thrift store called Hunter and Hare. And yeah, afterwards we got a good look of the Oceanside through this waterfront balcony.
Curled up and sober, hard to get over you. Maybe some drugs they would help me too. They wouldn't leave me just like you do. No one could love me like you do. Love me like.
I've also heard that apparently some people, some adrenaline junkies, have actually jumped from that red railing that you see there, which is pretty crazy if you ask me.
This guy tumbling all the way to splashdown. No injuries were reported despite the painful looking landings.
But yeah, we pretty much finished off our night with some drinks, and that was pretty much our Saturday. Okay, so the rest of the week, because like going from Sunday to like the rest of the work week, I didn't really vlog that much. But on the Sunday, I went to watch like the Sixers game with some friends, and I don't really have footage of that. However, I do have some footage of the Jazz beating the Clippers in game one a couple of weeks ago.
Oh no.
15 seconds? What the fuck? Get a shot off and then foul. Wait, they're gonna... What? What are they doing? What? What is this? Why didn't they get a shot off earlier?
Yes!
Wait, why were they wasting time? Why did they wait until the last second to get a shot off? What the fuck? Oh my god. They had 15 seconds, just shoot. And if you miss,
let's go!
Easy, bro.
The rest of the week was pretty typical. Usually it's just like Monday, Tuesday, catching up on work and doing a lot of programming. Also like sort of reading a lot during the day. And actually middle of the week, I actually made this like shopping montage with a friend about how young adults make food. Have you guys seen that video? If you haven't, I'll link it below, but here is a short 60 second montage of it.
I think I'm just gonna order Uber Eats.
And yeah, Wednesday, Thursday. Oh, what did we do Wednesday? Oh yeah, Wednesday, I actually went and played some basketball. We finally replaced the basketball net that was kind of broken in the outdoor court. Somebody brought a net and a ladder, and we got that replaced.
You have to make it.
Yeah, make a shot.
Yeah, rallying the net is not good enough.
Oh.
And then finally on Thursday and Friday, we end up prepping for, well, I end up prepping for this Chinese debate competition.
I
可是像民方这样子每个都去试一点是能怎么能够实现。
And again, if you want to see the full script and my thoughts about the competition, I will link my blog for that week below. And yeah, it was definitely an interesting competition. Basically, the question we had was essentially, what is the sort of attitude, like the mentality you should have as a young adult to sort of stay consistent with your work or try and like go for new things, essentially. And yeah, if you want to see sort of full details about that particular competition, I will link that my blog below. But yeah, speaking of my blog, I've also included there sort of my recommendation for book of the week, which is called Flowers for Algernon. And if you haven't read this book, highly, highly recommend. I remember reading it a couple of years back, and in three separate occasions, I was like, no, they didn't. And like, it's definitely a very, very emotional book. So highly, highly recommend as a summer read if you guys need a book for the summer to pass the time dealing with this heat wave. But anyhow, that's sort of a rehash of my previous week. I will try and vlog a bit more during the weekdays, but no guarantees there. Yeah, I think I'm going to try and test out this format and see how it goes in the next couple of weeks. But anyhow, if you watched to the end, thank you very much. Please subscribe if you want to see more content like this, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.